And in more crime news, an Abilene woman was booked into the Taylor County Jail over the weekend for allegedly threatening another person with multiple weapons. Leslie Schubert and at least one other person involved in a domestic disturbance early Saturday, June 8th. Schubert accused of threatening another female with a baseball bat while holding a gun. Now charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, Schubert is in the Taylor County Jail on a $45,000 bond.